like I always say, I'm a person of the arts. I love the arts very, very, very much. And I'm a musician, I'm a director, I'm a writer, I'm a composer, I'm a producer. And I love the medium. I love film very, very much. I think it's the most expressive of all the art mediums. The sculptor can sculpt, the painter can paint, but they capture a moment. They freeze time with the moment. And film, you live the moment. You live. You have the audience for 2 hours. You can have their brain, their mind, and you can take them any place you want to take them. You know, and that idea is mesmerizing to me, that you can have the power to do that, to move people, to change their lives. And that's where you marry the music and the visual together. And that's what excites me so much about film and the future, because I love motion picture very, very much.